sunset, bills on my mindset. I can't deny it. Getting higher, higher than my income. Income's breadcrumbs. I've been trying to survive. The glow that the sun gets right around sunset helps me realize this is just a journey. Drop your worries. You are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you turn out fine. Fine. Oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, know it's hard to remember sometimes. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I got my hands in my pockets, kicking these rocks. It's kinda hard to watch this life go by. I'm buying into skeptics, skeptics mess with the confidence in my eyes. I'm seeing all the angles, thoughts get tangled. I start to compromise my life and my purpose. Is it all worth it? Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you turn out fine. Fine. Oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up. Oh, and you can let your head down. Your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, know it's hard to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. Only rainbows after rain, the sun will always come again, and it's a circle, circling around again. It comes around again. I said only rainbows after rain, the sun will come again, and it's a circle, circling around again. It comes around, but you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, know it's hard to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down.
Is to advise them to stay away from the pool on the third floor. You are not allowed there.
My advice to freshmen, be cool, stay in school.
Okay, my advice to you is go to your locker. Don't be the kid that carries all of your books to class and that they easily to get booked.
Hi guys, I'm a Forbes and I've been asked to give some advice to the freshmen. First of all, act right. Secondly, have fun. Lastly, don't get too stressed out about all the small things. Just have a good time. High school's 4 years, it's gonna be over before you know it. Good luck.
Incoming freshmen, best advice you can have is write everything down. Get organized and stay organized and use your time wisely.
Freshmen, if you ever have any problems or need some assistance, just stop by my desk and I'd be happy to help you.
Yeah. Freshmen, make sure you bring home your gym clothes and wash them.
Make sure you guys put a lock on your gym locker and brush your teeth.
You're not even looking at me.
I am too.
Are you going to cut this?
Yes.
Can you trim it?
I'm going to.
Okay. Enjoy every minute, because 4 years will go by like that.
Don't be afraid to try new things, especially if they're good things, like different clubs, different sports, or really high school ones. Also, don't be afraid to ask for help or ask questions. There's really lots of stupid questions. Don't let the teacher tell you there's not stupid questions. We won't make fun of you too much if you have a question. And just have fun.
Okay. I have so much advice. It's hard for me to put it all in like a little clip. But I talk fast, so I should be able to do this. Don't be afraid to try new things because you're afraid that you're going to fail. Go out there, do it. Know that other people are not watching you as closely as you're watching yourself. And get involved, make new friends, and don't try to be popular, because the right kind of people are going to be attracted to you because you're going to be yourself. And stay off of Twitter too much, because don't post your bad things on Twitter.
Do your homework.
They used all.
We're looking for advice for the freshmen. Do you have any?
Advice I've got for freshmen, first of all, there is no place like South. Secondly, when you come to school, high school is so much more than just from 7:25 to 2:25. In order to be really successful, take time and figure out your niche. Figure out where in the world you belong and get involved in something. Athletics, clubs, something besides school. You'll find out that not only do you do a lot better in school, but you have a lot more fun with your experience. Again, there's no place like South.